Welcome to Affordable Backyard University, the weekly show that teaches you how to confidently buy backyard home improvements the right way. This week, we get an emergency 911 call from a local group in Sanger, Texas, worried that the big storms have knocked down their fence and they're going to get out and they want us to do something about it. Next. If you've listened to this channel at all, you know that we harp on quality materials, processes that have them installed correctly. So this week is more about little things that can go wrong when you don't pay attention to the small stuff. Our family was so happy once upon a time. They had an 8-foot tall commercial grade chain link fence with big 3-inch mesh like you'd find at the Texas Ranger baseball park. Big plastic slats so nobody could see through. It was awesome until one day the big winds came and blew it all down like the big bad wolf. And what was revealed? Poles that were too far apart, that were only a foot deep in the ground. It was ridiculous. These people paid big money for this, and all they got was grief. Next came the fix. Removing all those bent over posts and replacing them with thick walled heavy posts 3 foot deep in the ground, each with a bag of maximizer concrete. This one, when it's fixed, it's not going anywhere. So here's our new straight as a string, deep in the ground fenced to make those doggies happy once again. And hey, there's the music. I guess I'll shut up and let you walk and look. We're glad you came to class today at Affordable Backyard University. You know, everybody graduates every week, so come back next week and take the next class, and let's get another diploma. Have a great day, and thank you. Bye-bye.